Ah, oh, that stings. Oh, that stings. I should have gone back. I should have gone back and like... Oof. I was wondering, like, I wasn't doing as much damage as I should have to that guy.
You really should have saved first.
You could only save at the... you're here, Beharm. You can only save. Oh, thank you for the host. Appreciate it. You can only save at the ship.
Forming an area.
Yep. Did he? Nope. Ooh, they got really good vision too. Ooh, they got really good vision. It's obscene with their vision right there. All right, careful. Yep, look at that, just. No, no, sir, I need you to turn around. Oh, no, 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 no. Doesn't really work if I built for stealth. Not exactly. There we go. It did not win. Win. Oh God, I screwed up. Oh yeah, no, we've gone through multiple different bots. Right now we're using stream elements. The one thing that I'm trying to build out right now is... Oh, hi. I've been learning. Oh, it's an MK1. I've been learning how to do coding in the hopes that me and a friend of mine can actually build out a pod that is specific to Twitch. Yep. Nope. This bot's still a dick. I don't think he's supposed to be, but it really just kind of came out that... Ooh, please don't die. Okay, now run. Not even gonna worry about it. Not even gonna worry about it. Go! All right, now if I can I fast travel? Oh, I can't! Ah, you dicks! Oh God, please, sir, sir! Oh! Yeah! Biscuits. Ah, hold up. I'm gonna run back. I'm gonna go save. Have yourself a nice day now, sir. You have yourself a nice day. I'm not pushing it. I'm not pushing it. Also, we can sleep. We're gonna need it. All right, here we go. Save. There's sleep. There's the sip a sip. It's right there. There's the backup save. And we are. Okay. Round two. Round three, but. And I'm more thinking that if I didn't do any of the side content, because I don't think this scales. I mean, it might have, but I don't think the difficulty actually scales. So we would have been screwed. Yeah, we would have been in trouble. Going up. Oh! All right. Intimidate. Beautiful. He's like, I could have sworn I heard somebody.
Sweeping the area.
Oh, hi! Sorry. What perks do we have for our rebreather? I got natural and base. All right, now let me see here. Tactile, harmful status effects, time dilation, health, mind, health. Boy, if I could, and if. I'd like to be able to, like, move these around, not by name, but by, you know, what they do. That would be swell. All right, here we go. Take my love. It's clobbering time. Woo. Grab that. I got 3-4 targets in the area. Fantastic.
That's the Hope's computer up ahead.
Oh, is that
I'll
it?
I'll admit, I am curious to wake him.
Is he probably gonna be rude? Or cranky. Dom status. Patch Ada.
Greetings, Captain. I am speaking to you through the Hope's computer system. It's a rather cramped feeling, but it'll do.
Okay, so wait before I do this. Tell me, Ada, am I really doing the right thing?
Probably not, but don't let that stop you. My Constellation executables could use some beefing up. Searching. Please
probably
stand
not.
By.
Okay.
Ah, found one. It will go great, Captain. I am almost 4.01% certain we will not die.
I mean, that's 4% more than I thought I had.
Are you sure? That is extremely dangerous. Skipping the Hope will void the warranty on the skip drive. And also potentially kill an entire planet. How is my humor now, Captain? Improved?
Wait, I'm sorry. What planet are we burning? Exactly. Tartarus?
Jump starting the skip drive. Destination set to Tartarus.
I'm gonna do it myself.
I wouldn't advise that.
Stand back, Ada. I know real numbers.
Well, I literally can't dispute that. Please, with the daily ship log, note that I defer to the captain. Against my better judgment, I am programmed not to ignore an order, after all.
ADA, does your captain seriously intend to do a micro jump in system with engines that haven't been powered in 70 years on a derelict ship?
That is what my captain intends, yes.
But that is a gross misuse of the skip drive. The Zero Point Drives Corp and I will not be held responsible for any damage incurred during transport. And this will cause extreme damage.
Yes, I am aware of that.
You should not be doing this. The humans will die. These calculations don't look right. Why is this number negative?
Thank you, Hope. It looks like all systems are go. Captain, I would advise you to hold on to something. Now.
Right. Oh. I think I screwed this up. I don't think we'll have the option to move with this character. Well, the engine sent her on. That's a start. And we did go somewhere. Whoops. Wait, that's it? What? I'm sorry. Super, we're playing a dumb character. So naturally a dumb character would not have the ship's AI do it. I would do it, right? Even though there's negative numbers when there shouldn't be. Okay, can we do a legit? Okay, we're gonna do a legit. I'm sorry. Okay. Round two. Though, in my mind, chat, dumb character, that's my canonical ending right there. We just took the ship into the sun and we all died. Thus, letting all of Halcyon and all the colonies die as well because they have no food and no way to handle the situation without me. Because they need my dumb ass to carry the entire story. Actually do this while in combat. That's a negative. Yoo-hoo. Where'd you go? Oh crap. Maybe he'll give up. Maybe he'll get closer. Status, patch Ada. I'm ready to skip the hope.
Are you sure? That is extremely dangerous.
Skip the hope to Tartarus.
Jump.
Do it.
Doing it. I mean, affirmative. Skipping the hope in 3, 2,
doing
one.
ADA, does your captain seriously intend to do a micro?
That is what my-
But that is a gross misuse.
Yes.
You should not be doing this.
Thank you,
Hope. Okay, now what do we get? Do we still get shot into the sun? Space. You know, for a ship that's been in service for what? 100 years? 90 years? Looks pretty badass. Oh, actually, Ada and Sam, shockingly. Yeah, she hooked up with the bleeding bot. Not dead. That's a start.
Oh, good. We are still alive and have successfully skipped into Tartarus's orbit. The board has initiated contact. I believe they're eager to speak with you once you've returned to the ship.
Okay. go in and make sure that our intimidate is nice and high. I guess we're not done. Yeah, so it looks like Bravati hooks up with Junli. Felix... feels like Felix and Ellie have been hooking up, like hanging out a little bit more often than I thought. So they might have hooked up. And then Nyoko's basically fine as is, you know. She's okay being single. And then Sam and Ada. Yeah. I am forever alone. Yep. The thing is, my character's too dumb to realize what loneliness is, so, you know, he's good. He's good. Gets all odds, the unreliable takes flight.
You have a message from Adjutant. Captain, you have an incoming transmission from Tartarus.
Attention, Captain of the Unreliable. This is Chairman Rockwell. I'm on Tartarus.
It's our target.
We need your help. Thanks to your intelligence, we successfully captured Phineas, but he's... well, he somehow turned the tables on us. That crackpot scientist has caused a riot among the prisoners and unpaid laborers. It's a law-damned bloodbath down here. As if that weren't enough, he's gone and taken Sophia hostage. I'm not gonna mince words. The situation is dire. I need your help.
Aww. Shit, is Sophia okay? Oh no! You need her for the lifetime employment program.
Among other things, we can't run this place without her, Captain.
I'm on my way.
Make haste, Captain. We're losing men by the... oh fuck. Fuck! They're at the door! I need to hide. Hurry!
Captain, as it appears we may soon be embarking for a maximum security prison planet, I believe the crew would like to speak with you to, as you humans put it, air some concerns.
Hey, what's going on?
Looks like the board needs our services again. You ought to charge overtime.
I don't care much for Adjutant DeConde, but if she dies, all our work goes up in flames.
Captain, your service to the board has been invaluable. If you wish to claim your rightful place in Byzantium, you must help them crush the riots in the Labyrinth.
Time to see if this is all worth it. I don't know what Wells is up to, but if Agent Akanda is in trouble, be serious. Let's go with number one.
Long as we get our money before they get out the prison jumpers, we'll be set.
Whatever may await you, it's best not to dock at the prison until you're sure you've settled your affairs and closed out any unfinished business.
Did this for us. You guys were smart sticking by me. Hope you mean to stay that way.
Are you kidding? You get invited to the most interesting parties. I'm in.
I'm with you to the end.
I ain't abandoning my crew, Captain.
Reminder, this unit is no longer under warranty.
Waiting on your command, Captain.
Why is Parvati being so quiet? Wait. Okay.
Hey. Got a favor to ask you.
Uh-huh.
Next time we're in the Monarch Wilderness, I'd like to stop in on an old friend of mine. You don't seem the type to run off and get yourself killed, and I could use the help.
Thanks for the compliment.
I'll be up front with you. I hate asking for help. I hate it. Every time I give someone the opportunity to disappoint me, they seem to make it their most immediate goal. But for this, I need help. Logistically, because it's dangerous. Emotionally, because it's dangerous.
What kind of danger are we talking about?
Nothing we can't handle.
Uh-huh. All right, let's hear it.
I used to run with a band of hunters. Friends. Six of us. We were on Monarch when the corporations pulled out, and we helped a lot of people pick up the pieces. I haven't seen two of them in years, and the rest I know to be dead. I'd like to gather their effects and bury them all in the same places, like the family we once were.
And what do you need to do?
First, we go to Hayes. I buried him a ways from our encampment. I need to pay my respects. I'll show you where he rests. He had a medallion in his effects. That's what I'll bring home to Barry.
And after that?
Then we find my two lost trackers and bring them home. A long time ago, we built an encampment in one of Monarch's cave systems. Trouble is, a mana queen showed up and kicked us all out. If we can find Rebecca and Anders, they'll know how to lure her out. Then, we kill the bitch and bury everyone's medallions together.
Sounds fun.
Thanks, Cap.
A little worried about taking her, but I'm going to do a backup save on that. So we're going to... I'm pushing main story, so we're not going to be dealing with the character side here. We might come back to that, though. All right. Standard quick save. Am I going to the Hope? I'm going to the Hope, aren't I? Yep. Okay. We never moved. Even though the Hope moved, Unreliable did. Got it. Okay, I got it. I got it, chat. I got it.
Sam, my vacuum tubes require evacuating. No, not those. The ones in port. Yes, there. Thank you. And while you're at it, could you switch my binaries to... that. Exactly. I haven't felt this clean and efficient since Captain Hawthorne installed my subalternate auxiliary backup processor.
All right, Super, you take it easy, buddy. Thanks for stopping by. What'd you like to say? Sure, let's have a backup of a backup of a backup.
Captain, I am pleased to inform you that we have successfully landed on Tartarus. Please be advised that electrical storms on the surface of Tartarus make departure impossible at this time.
Of course they do. Know anything useful?
Resident count is as follows. 3,071. Resident deaths, including but not limited to executions, are as follows. 1,684. Resident escapes are as follows. 0. The interior can be chilly. Take a scarf with you, Captain.
I'll take a scarf.
I would also ask that you leave your captain's ID with me, in the event that you do not return.
Nice try, but not happening.
Understood. If you die or are incarcerated for life, I can generate a new ID for the next captain. I would prefer if you returned, though.
Aww.
Oh, speak of the devil. Captain, I am receiving a transmission from the prison's docking authority now.
You're the backup, right? From Akande? Thank the law you're here.
The law.
These bloodthirsty sprat bags have no respect for the law. We're pinned down.
Yeah, you mean to tell me that the riding prisoners don't respect your authority? Gasp.
I don't understand either. It's not like I tortured them or anything. That was somebody else's job. God help us. Please, kill them. Summary justice for the whole lot.
It's not my job. I was just in charge of the torture. But I didn't do the torture. I just said, I told somebody else to do it. Just need to get the chairman. Where is he at?
Last we heard, he was in the pit. In order to get there, you're going to have to go through the docks and down through the cargo yard.
Fine. Rally to me and we'll bust through together.
Bust through? Are you out of your mind? Those animals will tear us apart.
Well, actually, you coward. If you don't see fighting for your life, I swear I'll end it myself.
Oh, law. You really would, wouldn't you?
I would.
All right,
I'm still gonna, but I would.
If I'm gonna die, it'll be as a proud employee of the board. See you in the field.
Yes, Tears is the new system.
Tartarus security out.
Transmission terminated. How can I be of assistance?
Nope, we good.
I request you do not wake me if I am sleeping upon your return.
Okay. So if I have to leave, like, right now, you're kind of like, gotta give her a second. Welcome to Tartarus. The last area. Yes. Which I actually thought Hope would be, but, you know, for a prison, this doesn't look that bad. Hi, boys. Charge! It's a reprobate. Get him!
What?
It's another reprobate.
Chase this priest. Chase
freedom, asshole!
Tastes of freedom? Tastes of labor.
What was that?
Whoa! This Wells, you gave him really good weaponry, huh? Ow. Did you have to give them really good, strong toy? Ooh. Wait, I'm not going outside, am I? Hope not. One of these days, I gotta get an audio command that is an elevator music, just something, you know?
What was that?
Nothing. Oh no! Now, wait a minute. Now, just hold on a gosh darn minute here, alright? You got assault rifle ultras. That's 629 damage. Holy. Okay. Oh, actually, you know what? We haven't really tried using this gun yet on somebody.
I think I found a target.
Hi! Oh god! Wait. Oh my god, I think I love this gun, this weapon. Woo! Oh, gotcha on the hook. And get up! Get up! Get up! Oh, that's brilliant. It's a character creation beat stick. Doesn't do a whole lot of damage, I'll be honest. Oh! Okay. That was bad. Try that again? With gusto? What the hell happened there? I was taking damage, but I just don't know from what. All right, round two. Come on, boys.
It's a damn retro break.
Ooh, I want your gun. Where? No, no, no. I want your gun. Damn it. Your gun got destroyed. You know, Phineas, you gave them some real strong weaponry here. I might have cheated, buddy. Could really use with that nice gun you got right there. Do I have anything against N-Rays? Alright, so this time, let's be a little bit more careful, because apparently areas just can just kill you. And I don't know how, but yeah. Straight up murderize you. Oh, wrong way. I feel like this is appropriate. Can they hear it?